So then Rachel, you do
Amber.
It.
Don't yell at me.
Better play my supporting role and grab the wine fast.
Oh, thank God. Please, this girl is in trouble. Go get help.
I need to get these two to focus on Rachel so I can swipe the wine.
What are you waiting for? Go!
I've seen this kind of thing before. This woman clearly has a wound that needs to be sterilized. Do you happen to have any alcohol?
I didn't see a wound.
Look closer. In the meantime, I'll search for the booze.
Hold on. There's something off about this. Are you girls putting us on?
Rachel! Run!
What the hell?
So, maybe your acting could use a little work, but at least you committed to the performance.
No, thanks. You're the one who really worked for it.
Suit yourself. I am excessively sober right now.
Right. Okay. Guess we're leaving now.
Whoa. Hey, check this out.
What?
Great. It's a pile of trash.
Yeah. An awesome pile of trash.
Let's explore.
You have fun, Chloe. I'm gonna go sit down.
Rachel's been acting kind of standoffish ever since we left the park. What's her deal?
I've heard that actors are moody, but wow, Rachel.
I'm not moody. I just need some space. Is that all right with you?
Okay.
Actually, no. I thought we were having a great day together. Why are you acting like this all of a sudden?
I'm not acting like anything. I just want to be left alone right now.
No, I don't understand. You can't just turn on me for no reason.
I'm sorry, turn on you? I guess I forgot. It's always about how you feel, isn't it? Sad Chloe's fucking sad again. Maybe you should try giving a shit about other people for once.
Are you serious right now? Fuck!
Okay, I still have no idea what's going on with Rachel, but Apparently, she gets smashy when she's angry. I can work with that.
Score. Hey, check it out.
I don't always drink beer, but when I do, I prefer drinking it next to an old toilet.
Home run!
Can I see?
Sure.
I asked you to leave me alone.
Are you kidding me? I know you're the school princess and all, with the DA daddy and the perfect grades and all the perfect little Victoria chases kissing your perfect ass. But seriously, fuck you.
Great. I'm leaving. See you around, Chloe.
You can't leave!
Watch me.
Rachel, wait. Don't go. Why not? Because I don't want to ruin this the way I ruin everything else in my life. And what is this exactly? I mean, fuck. Are you actually going to make me say it?
Say what exactly?
You know, like a friendship. But more.
Ah. I know. Weird, right?
It's just, today was the best day I've had since my dad died. And when I almost ruined it just now, the way I ruin everything, it made me realize whatever's going on between us is special. Come on, say something.
Chloe, I'm sorry. I am really, really sorry. But I can't, even though I want to.
Why not? Because I can't. I know it isn't fair, but it's how it is. Goodbye, Chloe.
Fuck this place.
You know she's fake. You can't take your eyes off her. Who else do I know who fits that description? Yeah! Fuck off, Rachel.